Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Grab Moon Gun Gaming. We are here with a new game here. We are coming out with a few of these this season, aren't we, huh?
Yes, sir.
Oh, crap.
This, well, that was fast. This game is called Rise O Nations.
What the heck? Where are my people?
Good talk. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry, the volume was like stupidly loud again.
Oh, there.
All right.
Game's lagging quite a bit again. On a roll.
Oh, it's always like that, isn't it?
Always.
Let's see. Can I open up? Jeez, I forgot how to do anything.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the diplomacy? There's diplomacy. Alright, so here we go. Skull Angel, as usual, is playing as the Japanese. We have our enemies, which is King Henry V and Queen Maccabee?
Maccabee.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Hunter will play Maccabee. As the Patriotic Americans, and I will play as the Germans. Yeah. Them snitches.
Ah, sir. Oh, crap.
Yeah, I'm gonna need food.
My button.
So I'm gonna be Oh, wow, there's Dark Angel right there. So, yeah.
I like how you just keep switching right back and forth between
Skull and Dark.
Yeah.
Where's my scout? Okay, yeah, go that way.
He's around
there
somewhere.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had one of those.
Yeah, you can have him auto-explore, so, you know.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Five, there we go.
Oh, I already have one of those. Whoopsies.
I found pickaxe.
You has pickaxe?
Pickaxe, yes.
Interesting.
Good for you. There's wine over here, but
yeah,
I don't have a thing to use that yet, so...
Oh, Hunter, are you alright?
Oh, no, gosh. Hunter's voice is cracking everywhere, and I don't like it.
Oh my gosh.
Kind of sucks a lot, actually.
Such is life, Hunter.
Such is life.
Such is life. Oh boy. This is gonna be a long game. Actually, no, it won't be, because you turned turbo resources on for some reason.
I sure did.
Oh boy.
Do you know how fast mode is?
How fast? Wait, what?
English, Hunter, is the best it's at.
Nope.
You guys will never know.
Oh my gosh.
Nope. Wait, who's doing what?
Did you say who's doing what?
Who's doing what?
I got it.
Merchant. That's what we want.
That's still dodging the question, but hey, at least we got somewhere.
Why aren't you answering me?
Wait. I'm sorry, I was distracted. What were you asking?
Who is doing what?
Hunter said he was.
I said what, not wood.
Oh, what? Not
wood. Oh, crap! Guys, I'm on enemy territory.
Good for you. Have fun with that.
Oh, that's gonna love everything.
Aw, oh, crap. They're ahead of us.
Who's yellow? No. I'm right next to Queen
Hunter, don't worry. I got fisher boats on the case.
And no one's come. What are you going to do with fisher boats?
Fisher boats? The Germans need the fisher boats.
Oh, boy. I don't even know where there's a river for. Oh, wait. Never mind.
I hope you guys have that little hotkey where like it enables you to like instantly see what you need to research.
Yeah, I have that on too.
I had that the whole time.
Good. I was gonna say, Hunter, you'd be quite a noob if you didn't.
Yeah, such a noob.
Yep.
So if I were to ask for some odd reason what that hotkey might have been,
I don't know. I think it's
because he turned it off for some reason.
It's F12.
I was testing you. I knew that the whole time.
Ooh, there's silver over here, too. Woo!
Yay!
That's pretty nice.
Well, I guess my,
Building a temple. Built a temple.
Built a temple.
I did sure that a did. While ago.
Sure
did. Wait, okay.
Bam! Build a city right there.
Do that. Now do that. Good time to do a bit of this.
Oh my gosh. Every time the music starts over again, it's like so loud. Like, I like the music, it's just I wish it wasn't so loud every time.
I found Miami.
Oh my gosh.
Oh boy.
I love it.
Woo!
Classical age, here I come.
Finally.
Oh, there's people. There are people. Kill them. Kill the people.
Wait, there's people coming at you already?
The scouts.
That's what I don't have. Oh. I don't have a barracks.
Come on.
Can't believe I forgot that. I used to be the military person here.
Okay, you're the only one.
Yeah. I'm working on it. I'm getting there. Just hold your horses.
Okay.
Horses yet.
Huh?
It's funny because I don't have horses yet.
Oh, shoot. Where are I?
Yeah. Who is this?
Where is my fishing boat? Where?
Here. Oh, it's you. Never mind.
Oh.
Yeah, I was going to say, it is kind of me.
Yeah, just kind of. Just a little bit me. Not all the way
just
me.
Just a little bit. Make me.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit of your love to
nope,
me.
Nope, stop.
I love it. Oh, what now?
I love it.
Oh, my fisher boat's being under attack.
That's not good.
Be a little bit of your love to me. It's a good song.
Yeah, I imagine.
Okay.
I can only imagine.
Oh my gosh, you are on a streak. Oh, there are horses over here.
What do those do again?
Merchant. What?
What do those do again?
What?
Merchant?
Horses.
They're resources that you use with merchants and you sell them.
Interesting.
I got a university, guys. I'm going to be smart.
Wow.
I think I have one of those too, but I have forgotten to put people in them because I'm dumb.
We need more scholarships.
I got no knowledge.
Let's see.
Oh, here. I can do that though.
Barracks, build me soldiers.
Yes. What do you want?
You're welcome.
What?
Alright, there we go. Got two. Get as many scholars as you can. I have 12.
I'm working on it. Yeah, I'm having that problem too.
Yeah, apparently.
Give a little bit. Sorry.
Yeah, I just need
You're just on a singing streak today, aren't you?
Copyright streak, yes I am.
I always forget that it's you that's right next to me.
Me?
I keep looking over there thinking it's an enemy.
Don't you hate when that happens?
Yeah.
Remington is my favorite kind of gun.
Hunter, you really were over there. It's the enemies. Huh.
Alrighty.
Well, we're on the complete other side of the map, pretty much.
Never mind. Go here, then.
Build more cities. Yeah, fine.
Sir Merchant Man.
Build it right here.
Guy. Sir Merchant Man Guy, I need you over here.
Let's make another one.
That's what I'm doing. I just need a Sir Merchant Man Guy over here.
Someone was attacking my fishing boat for a second there.
Hey, guys. Look at the map real fast. Just real fast, you know.
Where?
What is it?
What was it?
Oh. Yeah, I can see the problem.
I don't.
Let's see. What's the hotkey? Insert?
Yeah.
Right here.
Who's on the front lines?
Yeah, I saw that there earlier.
You know the pacifists. On the front lines here.
Yep, that's your own fault.
Wow.
No, it's not. Still.
I have no sympathy.
No, that's not nice. But still. I get over it on a daily basis.
Yep.
Population limit?
Don't you hate when that happens?
Serious?
Gosh. Throw more people in, like, huts or something.
Yep. basically what you gotta do.
Oh my gosh.
What's wrong now?
I'm right next to Zimbabwe.
That's nice.
Oh, that's not good.
It's wonderful.
Zimbabwe, Zimbabwe, da 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 da. You know what, Hunter? I'm gonna send troops over to you.
Finally?
Yeah.
Thanks!
They're gonna suck.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Oh, do you now?
Yep. Yes, I know. I can't search it anymore. Thank you.
Whoa, oh, okay. I saw the borders move and I was scared for a second.
Yeah, they do that a lot, actually.
You were scared? You fear things?
Nah. It was no, more like I was really gonna get agitated if it was an enemy, but it wasn't, so.
Well, no, I won't get scared of you crazy guy.
So you're like a hornet, right? You don't have fear, but you just have anger. That's it?
Pretty much. Sure. That's all I'm hearing out of it.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting out of this.
Let's go with that. I don't even care anymore.
Potato.
What do I need here?
Tomatoes and potatoes. La 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 la. Hey! Hunter did a good.
What do I need here?
I don't know
what I need.
Oh, ooh.
You know how hard it is to get farms in this ground? It's ridiculous.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Gosh dang.
Potatoes and tomatoes.
Meanwhile, I have the Transcontinental Army going on here.
Please?
Where? What?
I'm just I'm just pumping troops over to Hunter's place.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks, oh, that's I where guess. They're all going.
Hey, if you want, pal, you can, like, keep them root.
Totally.
Fire.
Ooh, that guy, oh, you killed a lady.
You took my mountain.
You killed a lady. Wow.
Gonna be in trouble.
Okay, well, I just won't have another one of those.
Well, you know, Miami is safe.
This is Miami. Is Miami yours, Hunter?
Miami is mine.
Okay, I'm gonna put that there.
That's super rad, bro.
Alright, I'm just gonna put that there then.
What?
Thanks.
The market.
Or were you talking about me?
I was just saying rad to Hunter.
Pretty good, bro.
You good?
Oh boy.
Pretty good. Wow, there's my scout. I had no idea where he was.
Oh, wait, I can build a castle. Oh. Can I build one? Lag. Okay.
There we go.
Alright, Hunter, I'm gonna build a castle right there. Right here.
Insert key, I see how it is. Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Come on, man. I can get over it.
Yeah? Well, I don't care.
Ooh. Somebody's being sassy.
The Germans are taking over. You are like Poland. Huh?
We are like Poland.
Too soon. Wow. Too soon.
You're like Poland.
Yeah, meanwhile, I'm gonna keep my troops over here, and when something actually happens, you can tell me.
Wow.
That's nice.
You're supposed to follow the trends, not avoid them.
Says who?
No, she's Japan. She can do whatever she wants.
She is Japan. I guess she would not really care, would she? Is that how this is gonna go, huh?
I know what I meant.
Stereotyping.
Stereotyping.
Wow.
I thought you said angry typing. I was like, yep, that's about right.
Alright, so I'm just gonna build a wall of people.
Ooh! There's gems over here.
Guys! Oh, you're building a castle.
I didn't get those. Okay. Not enough timber. I have timber. Take the timber.
Timber.
Yes, timber, not tinder, or whatever
timber,
that is.
Tender timber.
I got the timber.
Please, no. I feel like that would be bad.
I did not shoot.
Barracks.
I literally sent all my extra citizens building that castle.
Are you serious?
Come on, build the castle. Okay, now go home. Yeah.
Well, I just need more food, and I can actually do something. Like, see ya. Yep, dude. Make farm. You have nothing better to do.
Hunter, I'm defending this flank so much. I mean, no one.
Yeah, I know. I can see.
Did you just send them to the same spot?
No, I just have them form up on there.
Oh.
All my.
Oh no! Jeez, oh
Cyan,
no!
So
oh no! No!
Meanwhile, I just have a mass back at home.
Oh my gosh!
Would you say a Chris mass? No. Find
no.
Out.
No.
Chris is cool.
No.
Chirp.
Yeah. Chirp. More like it. Yep.
I need more schools. Everyone's too ignorant.
Exactly.
You're dumb.
Pretty much.
Gosh dang. Following stereotypes, the Germans are supposed to be the smart ones. Why am I not following this trend? I can't build a university. This town is useless. Did anyone see this town right here
is useless.
I cannot build a single university. I have a market for ponds.
Because it's too close to the water.
What kind of laugh is that?
I don't know.
Why, if you can't build... it's easy. Just build on the water.
Hey, Shad.
Yeah?
Your people are, like, killing everything over here.
Oh, they are?
Isn't that what they're supposed to do?
Well, yeah,
they're harassing
but, like,
the Polish again? Oh, that's fine.
That's about all that's going on.
What is he trying to build there? A university? Yeah, good luck with that. Burn it down. Steal the
scrolls. Burn it down. Elder Scrolls?
No. Oh, gosh. No, I said burn the scrolls and steal them.
Elder Scrolls?
No, Elder Scrolls here.
Oh, really?
No. Septimus does not know what Elder Scrolls are.
Elder Scrolls are cool.
Elder
Scrolls. K-E-W-R. Yeah.
No. I can actually spell, unlike you people.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with my spellering.
My mama can spell.
Oh, no.
Oh,
my mama said I'm the best speller around.
Well, I think she needs to get her eyes checked.
Oh.
Ouch.
Oh, wow. That is just... I don't even approve
of that. That's heartful.
This is Lucian talking here, and he doesn't even approve of this.
This is Lucian. Wow. You know you did something right when Lucian doesn't approve.
Oh, really?
Well, it's actually... He doesn't actually approve compliments.
Uh-oh.
It makes people weak.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
This couple guy's taking out yellow like nothing. This guy just wants to build his place.
Oh, Hunter.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just go full out aggressive now. Raid!
Hey, I got 50 food. Raid. Oh, my.
Raid.
I'll get there.
This over here.
Eventually.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, hey, I did it good.
Food.
Oh,
covered.
I just need a lot of knowledge because my people are too dumb. Yep. They're just
nothing
too
is
dumb.
More terrifying than ignorance in action. I'm going
on a bet?
Public.
On a bet?
That's what I did. Wait, what?
On a bet?
I said, nothing is more terrifying than ignorance in action. That was actually a quote.
True. Oh, are you actually attacking Zimbabwe?
I sure was.
Wow, we're just beating him.
Oh, you just got it. Cool. Well, he did set it on easy.
Oh.
Shut up.
Hunter, the minute we actually think we're going to do well, then it's probably going to be our last.
Yep.
You know what? I'm just going to go straight for over there. Did somebody die? What happened? What was that noise?
I don't know.
I don't have sound on, so...
Our great city of Great Zimbabwe is under attack.
That's nice. I have quite a big army, I just don't want to put it down there.
Oh, Hunter, you captured their city.
Yeah, I did. But now it's under attack.
That's nice. Hold on,
dang.
I shall send some reinforcements.
Well, thanks, I guess?
Where are yous?
Where are yous?
And then there she brings nothing but artillery and kills everything.
Yeah.
They have There are a few horses there.
Oh my.
What?
Oh, all I see is a flood coming through my city.
Well, what did you expect? You wanted help, didn't you?
You did diplomatize first.
I still haven't even done that yet.
Oh, diplomatize?
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
She's dead.
That's nice.
She's so dead.
Now I'm just kind of researching everything I can.
That's what I'm doing.
Pretty much.
Oh my gosh, imagine how... Oh.
I need wood. Why is wood such a hard thing to get?
I'm not doing too bad with wood.
I thought Hunter said something.
Did you? You know, I'm gonna upgrade my catapults to cannons. Just like that.
Good for you.
You're welcome.
I don't even have siege weapons, so I can't do that. I literally just have a bunch of barracks and a couple stables.
Hey guys, move your people up.
Guys, I zoomed out for the first time.
Huh?
You're just standing there. Hunter already took those cities.
Where? Oh.
Great Zimbabwe.
Yeah, I have to go attack this now. London. The Battle of Britain has begun a little too early.
Okay. That's not the capital, though. Wouldn't it be more efficient to attack the capital?
One city at a time.
I don't know where it is, though.
Oh my gosh, if they went overseas.
Just follow the rest of the codes.
They probably did.
Oh, I took this city.
I love how Shad here is taking over little bits by little bits of cities here and there, you know.
It's just a flood of samurai just.
I'm telling you.
Don't knock it, bro.
Horrifying.
You wanted help.
Don't worry, guys. Here I come.
Do what?
Here I come.
Do you even have an army?
I have like 20 people.
Wow, the music just got really dramatic suddenly. Oh dear. Look at this. Hunter's reinforcements are coming in. Oh my gosh, this is actually perfect.
Don't you fear, people. Here
like
I come.
There are boats right there.
You know, I think I'm just gonna hang back, because if you guys die, who's gonna take your place?
Oh. sudden problem.
What?
Oil!
Oil?
Coral!
Yeah.
I don't even know if I can get oil now. I don't even know where oil is. Oil.
Our city. That's not even my city.
Yeah, I don't see oil, so.
Hey, Shad and Dark, could you, like, help me out here?
Where?
Right with the little insert thingy-majig.
Why?
Because it's being attacked at the moment.
What? Cyan?
What? No.
Science.
Destroy what?
Science.
Why?
That's.
I just want to point out that Shad messed up.
No!
That's a blue, isn't it? Is a cyan a blue?
Cyan, yeah. Yes.
So is that what color you are, or is that like a blue blue?
It's blue.
Oh, okay.
Or are you blue blue? The colors are yellow and purple. Purple is the bad guy who's left, anyway.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. Apparently.
You just have.
Well, Dark Angel just.
You have one
this.
Citizen here.
Destroy that.
I can't. I don't know how.
Shad.
Okay.
Shad.
What?
Right here.
What? Oh.
Oh, my. I thought there was one guy.
I can't do anything about that, so.
Alright, so take this oil here.
Yeah, I can't see it yet. I must not have my town.
Oh, okay.
I'm working on it. Oh. I thought it says we are under attack by King Henry V. I thought it said we are under attack.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Shad, you should check out my new place here.
Maybe he doesn't want to.
Gosh dang the music. Turn down the music.
Oh. After what?
I was waiting for somebody to say that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
yeah, so your men are being shot at by their ship, so I'm gonna better help
out on that. No, okay, see, this is why I'm not a military leader. I forget to look at things.
That's always a good thing to tell your people.
Totally.
Hey, guys, the reason why I'm not your leader anymore.
Guys, I overlook your safety and your regards for military, so yeah, just so you know.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
That's all that matters.
As long as you do that, it's fine. Okay. Just only if you do that.
Hey, any of you guys have riflemen yet?
Yeah, I sure do. Not...
question mark?
What's a gun? Dishonorable.
A gun?
Shameful.
For my family!
Guys, over here.
What?
How did they get around?
They flanked us. It's a pincer movement.
A pincer, not a pincer.
No. It's a pincer, not a panzer.
Pinchy.
I'm coming to your aid, but it's not going to be quick.
I'm coming home to the place where I belong.
Nope, no you didn't. Nope,
I don't know what to do. Oil refinery. Oil.
I will attack this sloop, and it will enjoy it.
Crap. No, my town.
I'm coming of the French.
I'm getting there. It's just
El de revolucione.
Revolution.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, Rigatoni.
What?
Rigatoni.
Right here.
I'm a rigatier. I rig things.
I got it. We're safe.
Oh, well, I should probably stop sending troops over.
Thank you.
Yep.
Is it almost dead?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I have to build this near a city. Gosh dang, all my cities are useless. There's no room. Okay, there.
What?
I didn't hear what you said either.
All my cities were useless, man. All of them.
That's nice.
Except my main one.
Terracotta Army, huh?
Yeah.
Ain't you special?
I haven't built any wonders because I don't feel
like
it.
You know what? That's what I'm gonna do next.
Have fun with that.
First
I need
wonder.
So much oil.
You first. Because why not?
You first.
Well, like, what's going on right now? I have thousands of everything. There's really no
Holy
point
crap.
In
that. Right,
not kidding.
Did we explore the entire ocean?
No.
Okay.
Why would we? What would the point in this be?
Well, I'm going to have fishermen just go out and explore. And if they get shot at, they get shot at.
They get shot at. That's nice.
Notice that I got a wonder.
Oh, really? Where?
Question mark.
Right here.
Oh.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a
turn. Oh, I'm being shot at.
That's nice.
Shots have been fired.
Shots have been fired.
Yep.
Look at this guy over here. With a wooden sailboat trying to attack a battleship. A dreadnought? What a
dreadnought.
Fool.
Pretty fool.
It's
you
really
foolish
fast.
Fools of foolishness.
No. Chase it down. Chase it down. Chase it down.
Why would somebody do that? You need to die.
Okay, that's a little harsh. Alright, there we go. It sunk.
Water, you jerk.
Huh?
He killed my water thingy.
Your water thingy.
Oh crap, there's more people here. Hey, help! Hey, help!
Oh my god!
I don't know why I die.
Where are you?
I don't know why I die.
Yeah, I'm just kind of ignoring him at this point.
Hey, help!
Oh, I think I got it.
There's so many of you.
I think they found me.
There are so many what?
There's so many of you people. How could you guys be in any trouble?
I don't know. I do realize
he's a crybaby.
Sure I am.
Yep. At least you admit it.
I realized something.
What? That you're a crybaby?
Well, that as well, but more importantly, what happens if we win by Wander victory instead of everything else?
I don't know, guys. I think nukes are the way to go.
Yep.
Well, he already's gone for the industrial age. I'm getting there.
Yeah, I just now thought of that. Modern age.
I don't even know what I'm up to. Yeah, I have modern age. Or I will in like a few seconds.
My people are still stupid.
That's not a good thing to say.
My people are so stupid.
Okay. Oh, that boat.
Guys, I just want tiger tanks. That's all I want, man. It's tigers.
Follow that boat. Wow. Nope, that's not.
You know what? I'm just gonna go on expeditionary force and just go scouting with an army.
Have fun with that.
I got a whole bunch of Bob the Builders.
I will stay right here until further notice.
Look at that. You see that down there? We can't let that happen.
Oh my.
Oh, what is that? Hanging gardens.
Burn it.
I don't have boats, so.
Really? I thought Japan had, like, advantage with boats.
Probably do, but I forgot.
Oh, tiger tank,
I'm
yes.
Just gonna go there. All I hear is people dying. Hey, look.
That's nice.
Yeah, people are dying over here,
to
too.
To be won in 5 minutes.
Do what?
In 5 minutes.
What about
GG.
5 minutes?
Will you have to be gone like 5 minutes?
Wonder victory. No, like look in the top right.
Oh, we will?
Honor's gonna win. Look, I think isn't it green?
Yeah.
Honor. This is unacceptable.
This is unacceptable.
This is unacceptable! Make another wonder.
You just need to chill.
Destroy that.
It's already halfway done.
Blow it up.
What's halfway done?
Like this thing I'm doing.
I'm only halfway done.
And that's what?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
I need more knowledge.
Knowledge.
Guys, look up here. You see that purple line?
Yeah.
He moved.
He moved.
That's nice. Where's his capital?
No idea.
No clue.
No one knows. Great. That's wonderful. That knowledge would be useful right about now.
Yep.
Somebody's shooting at me!
Someone's shooting at me. You know what? I want nothing but armored cars.
Oh.
Oh no, sorry, nothing but tigers. You know what? I'm gonna do it.
I just saw the whole Skull Angel has. Or is starting to work on nukes.
Skull, would you mind giving me some metal?
I don't really have much to spare.
Okay.
Oh, I wish I had to worry about metal.
Oh, wow.
Why?
Because I don't worry about metal.
You know, Germany had a completely original idea.
You don't have metal?
I don't worry about it, no.
Well,
the Statue of Liberty's done.
Dang,
you build the... We only have 2 minutes.
You and you peace-building liberty.
Destroy your wonders. We want to win fair and square.
Guys, look at this. Come on.
What? What is this?
Missile silos.
Holy crap.
Death. That's what that is.
Death?
All V2 rockets? Oh, yes, please.
Oh, boy.
All my citizens in to arms and everything just attack everybody.
Okay.
Okay, my new job is to win with as many wonder victories as possible.
Hey guys,
no. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh yeah! They say cheese!
Look over here and then say cheese.
Wait for the flash!
Wait for flash! Wow, wait.
Funny, because it's a bomb.
Yep. It's a bomb.
50 seconds! No, I have to build this city!
No.
Now I have to build a wonder.
No. Destroy your wonders.
Why do you have such peace-building objectives? Nobody respects America. That. You're out of rage. I can bomb your Liberty Tower.
No.
Wait.
Wait, I'm gonna bomb his tower.
You're gonna pay for it.
Yeah. You Liberty. You'll never succeed.
Give me Liberty or give me death.
Oh, it barely did anything. Dang, Liberty's
Four,
so strong.
3, 2, 1.
Oh,
no!
I just lost another one. Oh my gosh.
But we won.
Well, guys, I think this is gonna basically wrap it up for this episode. And
yeah, 45 minutes.
Yeah, ending with
good.
A peaceful pacifist victory with a V2 rocket halfway out of its silo, aiming for.
I
Liberty.
Was launching a nuclear missile.
At Hunter, I
you deprived me of my joy.
Wait, let's see if you have it. Wait, where's the silo at?
I have most resources sent. That's all that matters.
I don't know.
I had the most cities, most citizens.
Wow.
I had the most citizens. I had 91 citizens.
Wow. I don't know. Let me look at mine. Game stats.
I probably wanted nothing. So.
What? I got better army. Better city and better research. Bingo.
Technology.
Great.
Grass.
I wanted nothing, so I was useless.
Oh,
you wanna...
Well, my economy is really good too. Dang, I was just. Oh wow. Okay, never mind. Glory, not very good.
Well,
wait. How many mouse clicks? I did like 1,268 mouse clicks, 37 hotkeys pressed, and then a 29 player speed.
That's nice.
GG.
Yep, I lost. I lose, yeah.
Well, thank you everybody for joining us here for another episode of Grapnel Gun Gaming. If you enjoyed, please comment down below and saying you did. Please leave a like also if you enjoyed. Hope to see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.